All right, well, today we put some antifreeze in to cool these batteries down, and we ended up having to put two more pumps in. We got 12 Tesla batteries, and here's the two pumps that we added. We also got our 12-volt system in and everything, and we're now getting some water pressure, but we're back to having to clean everything up again. But we did make some progress. A lot of antifreeze fooling around now. And the car is supposed to be out of here by the first. Oh my God, the first?